The NHL's Willie O'Ree Community Hero Award is given each year to an individual who, through the sport of hockey, has positively impacted his or her community. Alexandria Briggs Blake from Prince George's County is one of three finalists to receive this prestigious award. She was nominated by the Capitals as a woman who founded the Tucker Road Ducks, a predominantly African-American ice hockey team for youth here, but a fire destroyed their rink in 2017. Since then, she has been instrumental in securing funds for a new rink to be built and securing ice time and equipment for kids in the meantime. She's a hockey mom on a mission to make her community better and create an inclusive environment for youth to learn about hockey and play it.
My son, we couldn't play there when he started. There was no team. So I really, that's what sparked it in me to start a team here in our own community, introducing the sport to our African-American children and other kids from around the DMV, whoever want to come play, no matter what your background.
What would it mean to you to be able to win this award? What would that mean to you?
It would mean so much to our Tucker Road Ducks, to our community. It would be such an honor to win an award in Willie O'Ree's name. I'm already honored to be nominated for it in his name. But to win it, I would just be over the moon. And it would just mean a lot for the kids. And that's what it's all about for me.
I am polling for you. I will vote for you. And we hope to get the word out. Have a lot of people vote for you. You definitely deserve this.
Yes, a vote for me is a vote for the Ducks. Yay!
You can vote for Alexandria beginning tomorrow, July 20th through July 24th at nhl.com/O'Ree Award. You can also find much more information about this on our website, WUSA9.com.